Hi everyone. It's been a long time since I've uploaded another video. It's just been crazy busy, and now recently I've finally had a bit of time to make music and do things like that. I am going to be singing an original today, and I need to say a few words about that song before I do. It's one of those songs that, as a songwriter, you write it at the time because you're feeling that way, and it's sort of all exaggerated and things. And afterwards, when you don't feel that way anymore, and you listen to the lyrics and you listen to the song, it just seems so over the top, and it's such a, oh, poor me, it's so sad kind of song, that you have to laugh because it really is so over the top. So it sort of is this kind of song, but with the difference that when I wrote it, I already knew it was going to be a song like that. I was already feeling like, for God's sakes, just get over it, move on, get your act together. And I didn't want to write a song about it at first, but it just kind of got stuck in my head, and I had some lyrics and some music in my head that just wouldn't go away. And I thought, you know, it would actually be kind of funny to write the song, and maybe it will actually help me get over those feelings and be able to move on. So that's sort of what I did, and it helped because it really is so over the top, and it just became funny, and that was the idea of the song, and I'm glad that it actually worked out that way. So. It probably is only funny to me, so sorry, but I hope that at least for you guys, even though it might not really be funny, it will still be just an enjoyable song to listen to, even though it does have that poor me in it. So I'll let you guys be the judge of that, and I do hope you'll enjoy it. So here's Give It Back. And I'm still awake. I get some sleep, but then I wake again. Oh, I can't sleep, cause I'm thinking of you. Though I know it's no use, it just goes round and round and round. Where's my sleep? I want it back. Don't know where it's gone, but I think you're to blame. So give it back, give it back. You've no business in my head. Give it back, give it back. I just want some peace of mind. Don't wanna eat, take it away from me. I'm not hungry, can't enjoy my food. No, I can't eat, cause my stomach's upset. Though I know it's no use, it just goes round and round and round. Where's my appetite? I'm all prepared. Don't know where it's gone, but I think you're to blame. So give it back, you've no business in my head. Give it back, I just want some peace of mind. Don't have time for this, I've got so much to do. So why do I keep on thinking of you? I'm all messed up, and I know it's no use. But all it does is keep going round and round and round. What's wrong with me? I wanna let go, so why do I keep on holding on? Give it back, keep no business in my head. Give it back, I just want some peace of mind. Get away, from my head. Get away, give me back my peace and quiet. Well, I do hope you enjoyed it, and I will put some links down here or sort of up there somewhere, because I've now started a Facebook fan page, so please go over and like me. And I've also started a page on Reverb Nation. And on both of those pages, there are some songs on there that I've just sung, just audio, some songs that aren't actually on my YouTube videos. So go over and have a listen, and like me. See you guys.